Good afternoon, good afternoon. This is a wonderful, wonderful day, isn't it? I know you guys are ready to hear some really good music. This is the 20th anniversary of Comerica Bank Java and Jazz. 20th anniversary, folks. This is the last concert of the series. So I know you're gonna be really glad you came. We have a treat for you. But we wanna make sure that we thank Comerica Bank first and foremost for keeping this going. And again, for keeping this going so we can do the same thing going forward year after year. So again, thank you, Comerica Bank, for all you've done to help keep this series alive. And little housekeeping, we do have complimentary coffee beverages back here. Help yourselves throughout the event. We also have some information about what's going on at the library at this back table as well, so feel free to pick up flyers and information about what's happening at your Detroit Public Library. Band looks like they're ready. Y'all look like y'all ready. You're ready for me to get off this microphone. So I am going to introduce Grammy-nominated producer, musician extraordinaire, Brandon Williams. We'll be right back.
Detroit Public Library, how y'all feel out there? Ooh, I don't know about that. I said, how y'all feeling out there? Okay, that's a little bit better. Give it up for Mr. Rufus Ferguson at the keyboard. Jeff Ponders out front on tenor saxophone. Mr. Tony Gordon on the keyboard. Hold it down in the back with me, my main man, Mr. Matt Ryan. On the bass. My name is Brandon Williams. I am playing drums for you all tonight. Y'all can clap. It's all right. It's all right. So yeah, we don't have a set list planned. I don't usually like to do the set list thing and kind of like go in an order. You know, I just kind of read what's going on, read the musicians, read you all, and see how we feel. And but that very first composition was written by a native Detroiter named Benny Maupin. And it was made famous and recorded by Benny Maupin and Mr. Herbie Hancock. The name of that song was called Butterfly. So I'm not sure what we're about to do now, but we're gonna get into some more music. Let's see if you all know this one. Chef Finders, I hear you. All right, so now we got some new music that we've been working on. We those songs we do all the time. Yeah, these songs we've never done. So, any Joe Sample fans in the building? Okay, where are my Joe Sample fans who know Joe Sample's work not from the 90s, but from the 80s, from way back, starting with, look, what was the group that he was with? Somebody tell me. There y'all go, the Jazz Crusaders. All right, so we got some real Joe Sample fans in the building. All right, cool. So the composition that we're going to get into, again, we've never played this song before, but I trust my musicians. So this is from Joe's very first solo record, and this is the title track of his first solo album. The name of the song is called Rainbow Seeker. You'll be fine, Joe. Thank you. Rainbow Seeker by Mr. Joe Sample. Joe Sample is probably one of the main reasons why I play music. I remember my mother playing Joe for me. Oh man, I'm sure when I was born, I was probably listening to that stuff while I was in her belly. So it was like that and Gino Vannelli. I'm a Gino Vannelli fan. I know we got some Storm at Sunup fans out there. 1978, Storm at Sunup. She was playing a lot of George Duke back then. We actually got a couple George Duke compositions that we're gonna deal with in a little bit. But right now we're gonna get into a Don Grohnick tune that was recorded by a group called Steps Ahead. And one of my favorite drummers, Peter Erskine. I'm not sure if anybody knows who Peter Erskine is. Weather Report fans, where y'all at? Okay? So Peter Erskine was the drummer for Weather Report for a long time. And the name of this song, you funny. The name of this song is called Pools. That was fun. You all enjoying yourselves so far? Good. So right now we're going to get into an original composition from our very first album. Some of you all may know this one. The name of this song is entitled Heaven.
Thank you.
Give it up for Tony Gordon on the keyboard. Rufus Ferguson on the keyboard. Mr. Jeff Ponders on tenor saxophone. Mr. Matt Ryan on the bass. My name is Brandon Williams. I am playing drums for you this evening. So it looks like we have time for one more song. 20 more. Somebody said 20. Well, look, we're gonna play one more. We're gonna take a very, very short break, run to the porta potty, grab some coffee, grab some water, talk to some folks, dance around, and then come back and hang out with us. So yeah, we're gonna do one more, and then we're gonna see you all again shortly. We're actually gonna deal with a John Coltrane composition. Yes. Yeah. Let's do it. The name of the song is entitled Naima. Thank you. Rufus Ferguson, Jeff Ponders, Matt Ryan, Tony Gordon, Brandon Williams. We're going to take a short break. We'll see you all soon.
Today's show is the culmination of 20 years of a partnership between Comerica Bank and the Detroit Public Library. It's the best of both worlds. This event is near and dear to my heart personally. First and foremost, I love good music, and it's great music. We have exceptional musicians that come to perform and singers that come to perform, and they love performing here at the library. And the crowd that we get, it's amazing. We love being a part of this with Comerica Bank. The finale with Brandon Williams is gonna be amazing. I'm looking forward to it. And I'm looking forward to another great 20 years. Again, this is one of the premier events in Detroit because it's free and open to the public. Anyone can come. We welcome everyone. We have beverages for you to take and enjoy while you listen to this music and enjoy the vibe.
Well, I think it's a nice idea. It's a way of giving back to the community. Yes, I'm excited to see these shows come back.
You know, it has been just a wonderful experience. This is our 20th year hosting the Java and Jazz Concert Series, minus the 2 years for the pandemic. But we're just so pleased to be able to bring world-class entertainment to the community, courtesy of us. Wonderful venue, a gem of the community. So I would like to thank our partners, the Detroit Public Library, and our coffee vendor, Frida Sampson. It has just been a wonderful series. I can't think of a better way to spend a summer evening than in this beautiful venue, listening to world-class music free of charge.
Thank you.
Give it up for our dancers. Give it up for our dancers. I like that. I like that. Thank you all so much for that. I really enjoyed watching that. They got me hyped. Yeah, that was fresh. Okay, so I'm gonna talk about this song just for a second. This is one of my favorite. It's not necessarily a standard, but it's definitely in the book, and people don't play this song, and I think that it should get way more love than it gets. The name of, actually, the song was written by Stevie Wonder and Herbie Hancock. Herbie Hancock fans. Stevie Wonder fans. Okay. So a lot of people don't know that Stevie Wonder actually wrote this song because Herbie Hancock performed this one. And this song was covered in a movie called Round Midnight with saxophonist Dexter Gordon. And the name of this one is called Chan's Song. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Woo! I was trying not to do a drum solo today. Who started that flute thing? I'm sure it was you. Look. No. Tony started that. So yeah, that. Tony has been starting trouble on stages with me for the last 20 years. We've been best friends a long time. And y'all give it up for my best friend, Tony Gordon. Actually, everybody up here is a really good friend of mine. Yeah, this feels really, really good to play music with these people. Hey, so we are going to get into another jazz standard. We're going to slow it down a little bit. And this is the Wilton Felder version of My One and Only Love.
Thank you.
So it looks like we only have time for one more. 20, here you go with this 20 more again. Yeah, it looks like we only have time for one more, but committee in the back, is it okay if we go over just a little bit? You go over just a little bit? So I got a couple songs that I want to deal with, some George Duke compositions. We're going to close out. I'm not sure where my man is, but he walked up to me.
Yeah, I think he left, so I'm in church.
So yeah, he walked up to me and he said, yeah, man, you said you was going to do some George Duke. You know, and I ain't hear none, so I'm waiting on them George Duke songs. So George was one of my heroes and one of my mentors and a friend before he passed about 8 years ago. And I really miss George. So before we get out of here, give it up once again for Mr. Rufus Ferguson on the keyboard. Jeff Ponders. Matt Ryan. Tony Gordon. Give it up to yourselves for being here with us tonight. And I have to give a huge shout out to Comerica Bank and the Detroit Public Library for having me. Ms. Pat McCann, thank you. AJ, I see you in the back. My man, Ateen Funches. Tracy, I see you. She's always handling the business. Ms. Tracy Wyatt. So once again, it is a pleasure to close out this series, 20 years of Java Jazz. Y'all give it up for 20 years of Java Jazz. And of course, this is Java Jazz 2 years later, because we were stuck in the house for 2 years. We were actually supposed to close this one out back in 2020, I believe. Wow. Okay, so we're gonna get into these George Duke compositions. One of them is called, I used to listen to this one on WJZZ. A long time ago with my JZZ folks. So my girl Madison Lee hit me to this one when I was about 12 years old. I heard this and I'll never forget. I went up to Sam Goody and bought the tape and had it on my Walkman, and I would just listen to it over and over and over and over again. We're gonna attempt this song. We have never played this song before. Like a lot of the songs that we played today, we have never played them before. But again, I trust my musicians, and we're gonna see what happens with this one. Again, the name of this song is called Geneva. Thank you. Ferguson, Jeff Ponders, Tony Gordon, Matt Ryan. My name is Brandon Williams. Thank you all for coming out. Give it up to yourselves for being here. Once again, give it up for 20 years of Java and Jazz. 20 years, 2 years later, Java Jazz, Comerica Bank, Detroit Public Library. Thank you all so much for having us, and we'll see you all on the next one. Thank you.